Okay, I'm gonna drill this out. This is my bead rack that I'm gonna use for my kiln. I'm gonna fire beads inside this thing here. You put a little wire through these holes and down through the other side, and the beads all go inside here and they're held up on the wires. And then you put it inside the kiln. And here's my drill, and I've got it set on low so it doesn't blow up my piece. And here I do it. That's how it goes.